there, guys! What's going on? Welcome back to SimCity Race to 1 Million Simoleons with...
Me?
Him. Yes, Peter Klein Jr. Slash Klein Jr. I don't know, you got too many channels for me to remember. So last time, we started off...
I have one gaming channel, that's it. Yeah, a vlogging channel, and that's just it for now.
Last time we started off, and I think we're pretty much even Stevens, aren't we? Except you're making a lot more money per hour.
Yeah, about 1,000 more, I think, is it?
About 1,000 more, yeah. Probably more than that, because I'm just into 2,000 an hour. This episode, we're going to continue, because there's not really much else we could do.
Yeah.
So you're ready? Are you ready?
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, 15 minutes, go.
Perfecto mundo.
Yes, indeed.
Now, okay.
So I've had a little think about what I want to do with my town to try and get money. And I think I'm going to try tourism.
Ooh.
Which is going to be incredibly risky, I think. So we'll see how that goes. I'm not scared. Oh, I can upgrade my town hall. Cool.
Could have been... Really?
Yeah.
Ah, crap.
What's your population?
What's yours?
5,173.
Okay, we all know you can win that round. That's fair enough.
I don't want the Department of Finance or Education. Which department do I want? I want utilities, because that's kind of crucial for my plan. Let's add it there. Cool. Right, I need to make a lot of money per hour. I'm actually going to... No, I'm not. Shut up, Dale.
Damn.
Let's increase the roads. Let's go into there. Oh, that could be a problem. Let's not go into there. Because I don't have any way of getting into that central bit yet. Sorry, I'm talking to myself.
Sorry, I was concentrating.
Okay, let's...
Oh my god, why are they all...
Cut across there. Oh, I like that.
Oh, that's not good.
I didn't do it.
The radioactive land that I have...
Mm-hmm.
...is destroying my buildings.
It's not destroying them, but people will be like, "Yeah, I don't want to sit here because there's no radio, because there's radiation."
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, that's bad.
How big is the big radiation plot?
It's huge. It's the entire center of the map, basically. I only have the corners free.
Wow. not gonna lie, Peter. That sounds pretty bad.
I'll work around it because
quite literally. No wonder all your people are commuting to my city.
Ah, crap.
It's good for business.
Not for my business.
Ah, good for mine, though.
Yeah, for now. Have your fun.
Do you have any rail links?
Yes.
Are you going to build a train?
I might.
Okay.
And I mightn't, because I know you want a tourism city, and I don't want more people going to your city.
That's okay. You just wait until I put in a bus station.
Oh, crap.
Wow, the texture on the floor is really detailed. Have you zoomed right in?
Oh my god, it's cracked.
Yeah. I'm looking along a dirt road now with the electricity pylons, and...
It looks so cool, actually, yeah.
I've forgotten how amazing this game is. I really have.
Wow.
Oh, coffee's having an effect on me.
Uh-oh, there's the battles going.
Not yet. Please, I'm winning. Well, I'm not winning. I don't know who's winning. I'm still probably the same. Actually, I don't know.
It's going to be a little bit different now.
Yeah?
Because I've made something. I've done something, should I say, that I may regret.
Right, okay.
Uh-oh. Ah, that's just...
I don't want to raise up that soon. Eh. I've spent like 6 minutes trying to do this bridge, which is quite impressive since we've only been recording this episode for 4 minutes.
Hey, you work on that bridge. You spend all your money on that bridge, and you keep working on it for the rest of the episode, and don't work on the rest of your city.
Done.
Crap.
Where do I want to go next? There-ish. Probably had some more zones in at some point. I need more industry, don't I? I'll make a big... No, I'm not going to put a big industrial corner right there, because that's where my water is.
Oh, yeah, water. Oops.
That's alright, you can buy some from me.
Okay, we've been through this. Not gonna happen. It probably will happen.
It's because there's such little water. It's ridiculous. Yeah. I'm gonna try and use the trick of putting, you know, turning poop into water.
Oh, yeah.
Hopefully that works. Oh, nighttime suddenly cometh.
Ooh.
Okay, don't want to connect you. I want to keep my highway as free as possible. Whoops. No, don't delete all that. Ooh. Oh, fire service, that could be important.
Yeah, I need to get some of them going too.
Yeah, sorry, no fire service, we're running low on water.
Really?
Oh, no, I should really put this down before badness happens. I'm gonna add it in here. Yeah,
okay, right, let's here. Just... No.
Quick fireman, go. Let's add a bell in. Yay! You can ring my bell. You can ring my bell.
Depends.
Well, can you remember that advert? It's a Heinz advert. It's for the baked beans.
I know what Heinz is. I like to eat beans every now and then.
Do you not have Heinz in an island?
We do.
Ah. Last time I asked you if you had Tesco's in Ireland.
Did you?
Mm-hmm.
What? And what did I answer?
What do you think? That wasn't me asking you a question. That was your answer.
All right. Okay. Oh, now there's a fire. That's just what everyone needs.
You can't have my fire service. You have to pay for it. Oh yeah, tourism.
Okay, something's after exploding there now. Please say that was something on your end.
I was bulldozing stuff, which is burnt. Oh, I've burnt down a lot of stuff. Oops.
Do I have a fire? Oh, I have a fire. Oh yeah, that's the problem.
Teehee. Oh, what did I do here?
Okay, let's get rid of that. Come on, I just need a few more peeps. Come on. That's it.
Okay. Oh, I've completely... Oh, I'm an idiot. Yep. I've completely forgotten rule one of proper planning. Oh, well.
Wait, did... What the... Yeah, you got that one.
Hmm?
Nothing.
I got utilities.
Oh, what? No.
What?
I'm not talking about that, no.
No? Okay, fair enough. Whatever. Trevor.
Okay, where... I'm making a mistake here.
Where that's good, that's good, that's good. I like
it. Where are we? Stop panicking, relax. Doesn't matter.
Let's put it on the other side of the road. Actually, let's put some cars right here. Oh, some cars? What? Some houses. Right in here. Put some shops there. All the way along there. Oh, I'm liking this, Peter.
Stop it. Raining in my city.
Raining money?
Huh, I wish.
I need to stop planning. No, I need to. Oh dear, whoops. Hey! Yeah, I need to stop expanding and start upgrading. Oh, have I told you that I'm really tired?
No, you just did there now, though.
Yeah, I'm really tired. Mass transit, highway traffic. There's no traffic congestion whatsoever. Oh, there's a little bit, but that's not important. I should probably build a bridge there, but I'm not going to. No, Dale, stop expanding. Start upgrading.
My greatest investment was a wireless mouse.
Yep.
It makes me happy when skies are grey.
The bridges as well. Okay, so these places have been here for a long time, so they should upgrade soon, I hope. Oh, I can spend so much money doing that. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, no.
Mm-hmm. just do this entire section. I still wish that there was some way you could upgrade multiple roads. They still haven't added that.
Yeah.
It sucks.
I can hear you just clicking now. I was clicking like mad there now as well.
You're doing the same thing?
Yeah.
Oh, I need poop. Garbage disposal.
You need poop?
I need poop.
I need to poop.
Oh, no, there's no room for my... Oh, dear. I'm going to have to add it here, I think. Yeah, I want to leave one there. Doop. Right there. And I'm going to incinerate.
Ooh.
Not enough simoleons, of course not. How much is that? 25,000. Uh-oh. Okay, let's just add another truck, I guess. Let's add it across the way. Cool. I shouldn't have done that, you Wally.
Wally?
Yeah, I'm a Wally.
He's here?
No. He used to play SimCity. I remember that.
Ooh.
Ooh, upgrade. Oh, that's not an upgrade. That's the mayor's house. Well, let's put it in the Oh, that's a really good space. I like that.
Thanks.
What?
What?
I still can't see your city. It's really irritating because last time we could just look across and see how each other were doing.
Yeah.
But now we can't. I guess I kind of can. Oh, okay. You need a health service, Peter, apparently.
I know. I need...
Could it be because of all the radiation?
There's a lot of stuff going on right now. Oh, people aren't getting water.
Oh, that's a good point. Check out.
Oh. But there's water down here.
Hog. Oh, I love this game.
It's a good game. I like the part where you build a city. I think that's the best part of it.
And I love the whole simulation genre.
What?
Simulation genre, you know, because it's a simulation game.
No, it's not.
Here it is.
No, it's not. I can't control any Sims. I can stalk them, but you know.
Why do they have, like... Sorry, they've got tiny little houses, like caravans for houses. Yet they own two cars.
That makes a good... That's a fair point.
Yep, I know.
Oh, wow.
25,000, so I'm going to start incinerating. Good. Just focus on paying off that first bond. Oh, wow, how has this episode gone by so fast?
Yeah, it's... Oh, my God, that was a big mistake.
Yeah, okay. Right. Can you hear my fan yet?
Yes.
Yep. Okay.
When you go edit, start editing the video, you'll start hearing mine through my thingy as well.
I don't think I can. I should probably put in both earphones. No, I can't. I can't hear. Well, I can hear. I cannot hear you or your fan. That's the word.
You can't hear?
I can't hear. I have no idea how I'm responding to you.
Oh, he's looking good.
I really hate having both ears plugged up while I'm trying to talk. It just feels so weird.
Really?
Yeah. I think I'd be okay with headphones, but not earphones, if that makes sense.
Yeah, I'm wearing headphones now.
Yeah. Let's see how we're doing for density. Oh! Okay, so how are we doing for happiness? Do you love me yet? Commercial happiness. Are you not telling me why you love me? You should be telling me why you love me. Oh, there we go. People keep dying. Okay. Good place to shop. That's good. We need some... Okay. I can do this, Peter.
No, you can't, Dale.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Mm-hmm.
Stop believing.
Don't stop believing. What am I looking for? That one. Oh,
wow.
That's clam forming right there. I wonder if I can...
Oh, of course you're not happy.
Uh, Okay. Okay, can I find a good one to fit in there? Oh, yes, I can.
Ah, damn it.
Let's just make this entire thing one nice big park.
30 seconds.
If I put you there, can I put... No, I can't. Let's put a park in there. Park it there. Let's edit this.
This is strange.
Add some more. Can I not find a big long one? No.
Five. Four.
No.
Three,
no, I'm not ready.
Two. One.
Ah.
There we go.
Can I not? Oh, yeah, pause. I need a pause. Ah.
So. I'll go first.
Yeah, you first this time.
I've got 13,000 sims, and I have 30,000 simoleons, but I'm bringing in 5,000 an hour.
You're doing better than me in all but one category.
Money.
Yeah. I've got 10,000 sims, closer to 11,000, 39,000 simoleons, and I'm getting 3,300 an hour. But I've still got two bonds.
I've got three bonds.
Ah, okay, I'm winning. Okay, so, thank you all very much for watching episode 2. Peter, have you got anything to add?
Yes, this is episode 2 of probably 700 episodes.
Probably. Thanks for watching, and there's an aeroplane.
Goodbye!
Says the aeroplane.